Let's see how to turn off auto brake system in Wagon R. To turn off it, you can see these buttons, and you have to click this button and hold till you can hear the sound like that. Now you can see this indicator is showing that auto brake system is off. But thing is, when you turn off the car and when you start the car again, auto brake system automatically become turned on. Thing is, when you want to turn off auto brake system, you always do this thing again and again. Okay, now you can see this indicator.